Hi everybody, I'm Mr. Matt, and today I want to show you guys a song in Spanish. The title of the song is Palo Palo, and we are going to be using shakers. There's two different parts of the song, one slower and one faster, and we're going to be shaking accordingly. During the verse, we're going to be going slower, and then during the chorus, which is the Palo Palo part, we are going to go quicker. Let's see what it looks like.
Palo, 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 palito, palo, palo bonito, palo, 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 palito, palo, palo bonito, palo, enero, febrero, marzo, abril y mayo, son los cinco meses. Primero del año, enero, febrero, marzo, abril y mayo, son los cinco meses, primero del año.
So, once we get those two parts down, we can start adding more verses and choruses like this.
Palo, 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 palito, palo, palo bonito, palo, 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 palito, palo, palo bonito, palo, enero, febrero, marzo, abril y mayo, son los cinco meses, primero del año. Enero, febrero, marzo, abril y mayo, son los cinco meses, primero del año. Palo, 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 palito, palo, palo bonito, palo, 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 palito, palo, palo bonito, palo, uno, dos y tres, cuatro, cinco, seis. Uno, dos y tres, cuatro, cinco, seis. Uno, dos y tres, cuatro, cinco, seis. Uno, dos y tres, cuatro, cinco, seis.
Yay! The two different parts of this song, slow and fast, help explore self-control and the ideas of restraint and release. This can help young children feel in control of their emotions. Try this at home, have fun, and until next time.